Hey, hey.
So we are back here. We are going with the Dark, not Dark Knight, Arkham Knight. Thought look at Origin, the play on the PlayStation, you have to get the PS Now and all this other stuff. That seemed kind of a pain. I could play it on my PC, but I have to set up the stream stuff that way, and I didn't want to mess with it, so I figured it's probably easier just to finish it off, getting this one, try to finish this game off. This game has a lot of content anyways, so I mean, I just downloaded all the DLC and everything else on it, and it just has so much, so I figured, let's go ahead and just start with this. And I'm actually really excited. I kind of messed around a little bit today just to kind of get some settings going. And I forgot just a huge jump from the last game to this game is. It's actually so significant. So I'm really excited to go through this. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. And here we go. But each time that I do, just the thought and the Joker's dead. As you remember the last game, he died. So I guess it's the aftermath. Oh man, even getting to get this game to play
is how it happened.
Was a pain. Like,
this is how the Batman
had
died.
I guess whatever version I bought like a pack where I had like all three games. But I guess for this one here, because it's a downloadable content,
9 months ago,
didn't come with a disc.
Was cremated. I pressed the button.
It was only for like UK, so I had to like use some roundabout way of like getting it working because it wasn't the right location and all this other kind of wonky stuff.
Gotham embraced it
for
the inevitable power struggle.
Got it done, and let's see.
Crime actually fell.
See what we do next.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Real quick, gotta change my alarm clock for tomorrow. It'll be up early tomorrow. Poster's important. That's a guy that we'll see later on. What's we got going on here?
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon.
Yeah.
Don't tell my wife.
Yeah.
What do you say, officer? Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Let's see if there's any other kind of Easter eggs around here. So yeah, obviously the Henry Adams one.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Okay.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Why do you get the staff? You're gonna go right to the cop right away? While the guy's taking a break? That's kind of a punk move. Let's see if there's other stuff here. Things here. Ooh, spooky Halloween.
Yep.
Who's doing that?
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Wish I had one yacht. I probably need
these guys look like trouble. Some stuff here. My guys look fine. Person on the phone. Oh, person's dressed up in a bat mask. See that?
How old is he anyway?
Interesting.
Oh, really?
Who's the guy smoking? Oh, this wonky dude.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking.
No smoking here. What is going on? Oh, that's not good. Oh bueno. Oh bueno. Also reminds me, I got a bunch of different skins, and so I picked the 1989 Batman. I'm excited to see how this looks.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Kind of interesting how the first two games, they kind of made the Scarecrow kind of a secondary B character in the game. Still scary, but kind of like super cartoony, or cartoony-ish.
Scarecrow's threat.
And this one here.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million.
Way more serious. City.
Today, not so many.
I don't know how you evacuate a whole city of 6. Oh, that's not good.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
We've seen these guys.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
The Batman. There he is. Look at that suit! Holy moly, it is so good! I know the controls are a little bit different. Oh, look at that. Well, yeah, you glide much longer in this game. You're basically flying. Look at this suit. I know it looks so impractical compared to the new ones. And I know a lot of the new ones have tried to match it to like realistic, but man, it just looks so good. Just the leather on it.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she
did. Oh, he's the...
Now the real work begins.
The Breaking Bad, Better Call Saul
guy. Any lead
guy
on Scarecrow?
That's right. Okay.
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding
Better
through
Call Saul.
Chinatown.
And
it's the only lead we've had all night, but
his
they gave
voice
us the slip.
Super familiar.
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
down below you.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does.
So is it just through his eyes?
I'm sending through the squad car location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Go right away. Boom.
Killing you is gonna be fun, Batman.
Oh shit. I missed up my combo. I do think the combat here is a bit more forgiving. I played a little bit just to kind of warm up.
Batman, I could use some help here.
And
you're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
It definitely felt a little bit more forgiving. Look at this guy. Reckless.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Hit button to even the odds. I think the biggest fault in this game, or a big negative to it, is
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car.
They really double down on
its location
the
now.
Batmobile or the Bat Tank. And while it was fine as a feature, it just wasn't like I don't think it was the right move to for this kind of game.
Call off your men.
Especially when like gliding and everything is so much more fun to do.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
I mean, it's okay. It's not bad. But it's not.
What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's a
good. That's not good.
Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Don't worry, Jibs. He's mine.
Took that surprise turn.
Suspect vehicle is in Chinatown. Batman's in pursuit. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect through Gotham North.
There's a way to dodge this.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
I'm waiting here. Maybe that nice slow walk. Where is he?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Oh.
Talk.
We have ways of making you talk.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Wow! Oof. I wonder if playing this game is going to make me want to play the Gotham Knight ones.
Oracle.
The new one that's coming out.
Chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure.
But it looks like the style of the game is not gonna be like this. It's like Scarecrow's supposed to be like a,
an uncontaminated sample.
What do they call those games? Like a the Marvel Avengers ones.
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby.
Yeah, I don't know if it's gonna be that interesting of a game, but we've been waiting for. We'll have to wait and see, I guess.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
How long do we keep her in there? Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you.
It's Batman!
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Ooh, always looks good. Always looks good.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
The what?
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Mm-hmm.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Oh, no. Oof.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
You doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
That's pretty extreme.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
Mm.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
I just, like, saved your life.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh. I want a tank battle.
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Engaged.
Batman tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
I know they go deep on this, but man, I hope that it's not too much. I can't remember. I think it's like a couple of levels that are like too.
We need to leave.
Bad tank heavy.
Master of understatement as ever.
But hopefully, won't be too much of a bother with him. The one thing I wish they did go deeper on.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
There's like parts where you play with like Robin or Catwoman. Those were really interesting, especially the fighting.
Activate the Batmobile weapon.
I wish they did more of that. If they could swap the amount of effort or the amount of time spent on each of that, I think the game would have been easily a top of the line classic. But do I have to stop scared? Oh, okay, I do have to scare.
Oh gosh, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us. Keep driving.
Oh, so you have to do this?
Simulation activated.
Okay.
Weapon energy
this is
system
dumb.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Really, like, the game, tank battles, like, just don't get hit by the red line. Missile barrage level 2 is ready. Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete.
Yay. We did it.
Deploying more tanks at Panama.
Stupid bat suit. What's this? It's armor. Yeah. you don't get this one yet. Oh wait, you do get all this. Oh wait. Everything's all locked on moves. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Gadget, bat suit, combat. Oh, these are the other ones you can get. Okay. Critical strikes.
The studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units.
They go
this is Commissioner
way.
Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD.
They go way too hard on
what's out there. Thank God there's someone
who is. Batmobile.
Your men, they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I'm gonna get my thrusters. You don't like run anyone over yet, you just shock them.
Good to have you here, Batman.
Knock, knock.
The lockup on the lower level. What the hell?
Hold your fire. It's Batman.
How do you not know it's Batman? Doesn't he drive this up every so often?
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the doctor when you're ready, and I'll show you what
drink.
I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Clunk.
Look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Oh, thanks to Wayne Tech. Look at that. Perfect.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Yeah.
The reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us.
What a pep talk.
Come out there on the street to do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. You all have your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will keep.
Do not attempt to approach the rioters. You hear me? Gonna get yourself killed.
I'm gonna see if these guys are interesting. Look at that guy. That guy looks like a huge criminal. Alright. Where do I go?
I don't remember you being an expert.
There we go.
Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Oh, did they change all the Riddler stuff to...
Look, I know you're
tank,
busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Forget that.
Don't worry.
I don't know. I have someone working maybe I will, because I do like the Catwoman.
I'll see what I can do.
Parts.
Good to hear.
The racing is...
I've got a skeleton crew searching
garbage.
Gotham south and west. I'm going to join him when I'm done here. We're going to fight...
Interesting. That's the Riddler. It's the main mission, the Oracle. Where is this? Oh.
And that son of...
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow's the priority.
That's
good luck
on this,
Batman.
Okay.
Never seen him up close before.
Yep, poor bastard.
Even the expansion ones? Blocked, blocked. Yeah, they're all blocked. The Oracle at the clock tower.
He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! Got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends.
You don't like him.
Tonight's the night we finally break the bat.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw turned into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne?
There we go.
Off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Okay, so this...
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick little warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have you, son? You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the looted department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city of the vile of Tarleton and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond.
Yeah, so you get way more flexibility in this game. Come on, Larry.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Oh, geez, that's the one that... Dang, already an upgrade? This. 6, 7... It's the guy there. Let's do the main mission. Let's fly there. This is how Batman would really do it. And you gotta admit, they definitely made... Look at that. They definitely made a really good... The spooky.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
The spooky parts.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Gosh, why didn't Batman's so bulky.
The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
It's actually kind of ridiculous, especially if they changed the styling of the artwork show where from the first game to now. Toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Or die trying.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
What's this? Riddler's left now. We should just hang out there real quick. One's gonna ask me to do another tank battle thing.
I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring around here. There he is! Hit him! Too scared to fight us? Not surprised.
I see you're too scared to face me. You need to stay within range of the remote control.
So, Riddler's here.
Well then, Detective, it begins.
Cool.
You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You... What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done.
I didn't really want to do this.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete three circuits.
It's so silly.
Gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Just the villain they had to pick to do the race car stuff.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going rum, rum, really fast.
Oh.
Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
Oh, I gotta do this.
Faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course.
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight.
Shit.
Is that really as fast as it goes? Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
Attention, detective. Go sure enough. Left. Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time, winged chariot hurrying near? You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now. Don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
Yay.
Congratulations, detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
I'm not gonna be doing many of these. At least not on stream.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials.
Mm-hmm.
I'll see you soon, detective. There's a lot more to come.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Gosh, I do not like driving, like at all. Ridiculous strength. Ooh.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. That wing's on its way.
Plane either.
Ooh.
the power winch. Alright, goodbye!
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Oh, Mr. Fox. Come on. Yeah. Donk. Let's try this again. Am I supposed to jump? I'm supposed to make that, right? Getting a little silly. This is why people didn't like this. What did you do with all this stupid Batmobile stuff? Okay, I'm here to fight. I'm not here to drive a tank. Just riding my big old tank on top of a building.
All right, come on. The anchor point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Donk. Some juice, baby. Oh. There we go. Now we're hooking.
Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow.
No.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave
to
triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
You thought me gone, didn't you, Batman?
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Look at the guy. Hey, you hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret. The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Oh, nice, you can do it. Oh, that's right. I think they made Predator easier, too, but...
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Scarier.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Speak in my style. This was comical, just all the stuff he had. A plane, a car. All come with the latest gadgets. Oh, look at that suit. Ugh. Guess there's some cutscenes you can't avoid with the new suit stuff. Look at him.
Well, Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
It is interesting how
the
Batman
liquid armor is more flexible
suit,
than the fibers you're accustomed to as well.
At least in the movies.
You can
isn't like all super set up like this. I guess the Christopher Nolan ones were kind of like that.
The suit's compatible with,
but like,
the
this is super. I don't even know why I'm seeing all this right now, because none of this stuff matters in the game.
Like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
No. Oh, I have to do it? Okay, this is a little annoying. Alright.
Simulation activated.
Oh. Whoa. Close. Takedown thing is pretty cool.
Simulation failed.
Oh, seriously? It's better to go with that guy then. Boom. Got him. That's 1 point. Holy crap, did they do all of them?
Simulation activated.
I fucked up already.
Simulation fail.
And did the wrong one too. Jeez. I don't have to do this, right? I can skip all this. Yeah, let me skip all this crap.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. Suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's in.
Boom.
Help me.
How do I help them?
Man,
there you go.
They said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that.
Oh, is that the chance to cost him again?
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Can I go through the door?
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Oh, that's right.
I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD.
Aww.
They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Well, thank you.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time
Is
to
it
find
extra
Scarecrow.
Spooky?
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemical. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
Oh, I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Yeah, I'm not doing all this crap. Is there a fight one I'll do? Who's the bastard? No, I don't. Yeah, all this stuff here. No, why not? First off, where's my suit? Lame. So keep me in the suit until I switch back.
You said you were getting
it. Can I fast travel? This game let me fast travel or no? Might as well do. No, I'll just do the main mission.
Folks, that's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Those guys look like trouble.
It's the freaking man!
There's a fight going on over there!
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Got him. It's best to take the car.
Why?
Says the races and he sells the trophies.
I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I am Batman. So solve my riddles if you can.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Nothing left to fear. Keep him.
could he be?
Friend of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Not good. They're evacuating everyone.
Oracle, whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
I need a name.
We've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight.
Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin T-minus 30 minutes.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot. That sucks. Yeah, biggest operation ever, and I'm stuck in the rain outside a damn chemical plant trying not to throw up. Operation said Batman could be heading this way. Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
All right, boys, we trained for this. Stay sharp and watch for Batman. He's quick, and he knows how to hide.
If the bat's as bad as the commander says, how do we stand a chance?
That's kind of funny. Yeah. Really can grab him.
There's something down there.
No, there's not.
It's nothing. I can't help you.
It's safe to access the ticket. Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Ah, those are the guys in the GCB. We looked at the signs on the wall. Interesting how it all ties together.
If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
There you go.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Got it. Oof, so cool. So cool.
They've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll
Thank
pay
you.
For this. All of them.
Thank you.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Make it. Ready.
Explosive line launcher.
$1 tank headed straight for you. We deploy the diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units. But it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Oh, so nice. What in the hell?
Hey, Batman, help me out.
Thank God you're here.
Arkham Knight.
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire.
That's not good.
And avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
You say something.
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. What I like about you, predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Saved you.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and
he's
tell me what you
crazy.
Know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive
all
scale.
All this money and energy they got?
Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Oh, well, that's not
where
good.
Do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Bring him to me.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Do I do that, or do I... I guess I do that.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Oof, look at that. Here's one
great
of your dudes.
Work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
I don't remember these guys.
Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectation.
He's been messy.
Oh, God. He destroyed the tank!
Hey, don't worry. We've got more.
Yeah, but not here. Not right this second. What if he comes up here? I'm not scared. Let him come. He thinks he's the big man. He's not. He's on the extinction list. So where do we go? We wait. For what?
Okay, that's pretty cool.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
You can't be everywhere, Batman. Let me see what I can get. What's this? Steel weapon. I don't care about that. Barrel juggle. I don't care about all that. Oh, that one I do care about. I guess this is fine. I think you get all the upgrades as you play through, so...
Batman, look, I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you.
No, no, I don't need a partner.
I don't need a partner.
We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
Mmm.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
Dang.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
Can you not do Slykick anymore?
That's Dang. Three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
So I get the tank. Here we go. What? Oh.
It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still in. This is as high as the elevator will go.
It's a bad idea to just drop it. You know. Controller's X button is all sticky. There's like ways to, I guess, de-stick it.
Too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what does to people.
Gas
gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim. I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse,
Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
All right, I think I have to pause it here for tonight. Catch you next time.